There you are. Hello, boys and girls. Really good to see you. Thank you for coming to my little house. I'm sorry you can't really be here, but with this nasty bug that's going around, well, it's a bit annoying, but we have to stay inside or in our gardens, don't we? Maybe go for a walk if we're able to. I love stories, don't you? And I love the story about Jesus the best. Do you know where that story actually begins? Well, it begins in the beginning. The Bible tells us that Jesus, right in the beginning, made everything. He made the world, he made the plants, the flowers, the animals, the fish, the birds. And look at your hands. Yes, if you have two, I hope you do. He made you as well. But things went wrong, didn't they? Adam and Eve disobeyed God, and so they couldn't be friends with him anymore, and God was really sad. And so he made a plan so that he could be friends with us again. So Jesus came. Do you remember when Jesus came to Harrogate riding in a Ferrari? Do you remember that day? It was very special. We all stood outside clapping and waved. Oh, silly me, it wasn't Harrogate. No, it was Jerusalem, and it wasn't a Ferrari, was it? Jesus came riding on a donkey, and people were waving palm branches, a whole crowd of them going, yay, Jesus is here, he's the new king, woohoo! And they were dancing and they were singing and they were rejoicing. But that didn't last very long, did it? No. Later on, Jesus had a meal with his friends, his disciples. He had some bread and some wine. And then he went out to pray, and he was arrested by some soldiers, and he was taken before the judge. The judge was a very important man. There he is. And the soldiers brought Jesus before the judge. There's Jesus before the judge. And there were crowds of people coming around, some of the same people that were there shouting Hosanna on Palm Sunday were there shouting, kill him, kill him. Well, that's not very nice, is it? Well, the judge decided, I think I'm going to go for the easy life. I'm going to try to please the people, and although I know it's wrong, I'm going to send Jesus to be killed on the cross. And so the judge got the soldier to take Jesus, and they nailed Jesus to the cross. And his mother was there. She was very sad. She was called Mary. She was crying. You remember her name was Mary, don't you, from the story of Mary and Joseph? Yeah, that's right. I knew you'd remember that. And there was another Mary as well. She was Mary Magdalene, and she also loved Jesus, and she was crying too, because Jesus was dead. Very sad. But you know what? Jesus said three words. It is finished. And that meant that we could be friends with God again. That's amazing. Well, the soldiers took Jesus down from the cross, and they put him into a tomb. Do you know what a tomb is? A tomb is kind of like a big cave. You know what a cave is? A big hole in the mountain. This piece of paper is going to represent the mountain. And they put Jesus in the tomb and they buried him. And the soldiers stood outside and they guarded the tomb to make sure nobody could steal his body. And Jesus was in the tomb how long? He was in the tomb, was it one day? Was it 2 days? Or was it 3 days he was in the tomb? 3 days he was in the tomb. But then, on the Sunday morning, Mary came to see him, and when she looked there, the tomb was empty. There it is, the empty tomb. And there was an angel standing there, and he said, why are you looking for Jesus here? But he's not here, he has risen. He's risen from the dead, and we can be friends with him. Isn't that amazing? Where is Jesus? He just disappeared. What, he's in there, in that drawer? How could he get there? He just disappeared. He was like in the tomb and then he was, okay, I'll have a look if he's in this drawer. Well, there's a remote control. Is that, no, that's not Jesus, is it? Oh, yeah, he is, you were right. Jesus is alive. And he appeared to lots of people. And then he went to heaven to make a place for us to spend with him forever. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. See if you can figure out how I did that trick. And I'll speak to you again soon when we're all together again. God bless you. Maybe you would like to color in some pictures about Jesus, particularly about Easter, and send them in to the church. And the details will appear at the end of this video. Thank you so much for visiting me, and I hope to see you again soon. Okay, bye-bye.